Duke manager is the one who got that straightened out.
By the way,
big assist to that young lady.
Yeah, and the thing to remember here is the extra time you have to actually launch a shot, provided the pass is completed.
And you can't commit a foul because that'll put Duke on the line.
Dockery at the buzzer.
An unbelievable play by Dockery.
Oh, boy.
You know, that is a good, unbalanced shot, and bingo! Bango! Bongo! This is just a great play. The first thing is an excellent pass. Dockery's able to catch it, get turned, take that one dribble, and shoot the ball. Perfect execution by the Duke Blue Devils, and they just snatch a victory away.
A career-high 19 for Dockery with that last three. Virginia Tech had scored 12 unanswered points